Hey everyone, it's Coach Street. Welcome to our new video for the day. We are going to be doing some station work. We're going to be doing some shooting and some basketball ball handling. We're going to be doing some volleyball bumping, keeping the ball up. And we're going to be doing some soccer skills today. Before we do that, let's do a few warm-up exercises, and then we'll get to our stations. If you don't have basketball, any round ball will do. And I also have bean bags to shoot into the bucket. If you don't have a regular basket like I do here at Rickles Gym, you can always just get a laundry mat or a bucket to shoot into with some socks, rolled up socks, a soccer ball or another ball. You can do a few skills that you're going to use with your feet to manipulate the ball with your feet to kick and get the ball. And then a beach ball if you have it would be great, or a volleyball, or some kind of maybe a balloon ball that can bounce up in the air. So those are the things you're going to need. So go and gather your things and do the best you can with what you have and the space that you have. All right, let's warm up with our some jumping jacks and a few other things, and then we'll get going. All right, have some fun. 20 jumping jacks. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Let's jog. We're gonna jog around this area here. A little rectangle. Let's go three, one direction next week. And go three, other direction, jog it. Let's do 10. 1, up, 2, up, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, knees to elbow, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 20 mountain climbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good. All right. Lunges. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10. And squat jumps. Alright, let's squat, jump, squat, jump. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's skip. Very good. We're going to go side to side, side steps. 1. Let's do 10. 2. 3. Mallorca. Let's go back toward this way. Right? Again.
Figure eight. One, two, three, four, five.
do five more. One, two, three, four, five. Great. Now we're going to try to pass the ball right out in front of you if you have some space, kicking the ball to the inside part of your foot. Dribbling. That's two.
more left foot than your other foot. Weak foot, use your weaker foot.
Great workout today. I hope you had fun, and I'll see you guys next time.